I'm going to show you how to use Dual Apps on Android. Dual Apps are a great way to have multiple accounts of the same app on your phone without having to install two separate apps. This can be useful for a variety of reasons, such as having a separate work and personal account for an app, or having multiple accounts for a gaming app. What are Dual Apps? Dual Apps are essentially clones of your existing apps. They have their own separate data and settings so that you can use them completely independently from the original app. Dual apps are typically created by the manufacturer of your phone, but there are also a number of third-party apps that can do the same thing. How to use dual apps? Not all Android phones have the dual app feature, so the easiest way to do this is to install an app that will help us to do this. If you want to use dual apps from your phone, try to find the dual app setting. This location will vary depending on the manufacturer of your phone. For example, on Samsung phones, the Dual Apps setting is located in Settings, Advanced Features, and Dual Messenger. On OnePlus phones, the Dual Apps setting is located in Settings, the Apps and App Cloner. For our tutorial, we will use an app called Dual Space. So let's open the Play Store. If you have a Huawei phone, you can visit the Huawei Store. The first step is to download the Dual Space app from the Google Play Store. You can search for it by typing Dual Space in the search bar. Once you've found the app, tap on the Install button. The app will start downloading and installing. Once it's finished, tap on the Open button. When you open the Dual Space app for the first time, you'll be asked to tap Agree and Continue. Let's see how we can duplicate an app. To do this, tap on the plus button in the bottom right corner of the screen. A list of all the apps installed on your device will appear. Tap on the apps you want to add to Dual Space. The apps will be cloned and added to Dual Space. To use Dual Space, open the app and tap on the app you want to use. You can then sign into the app using your secondary account. Benefits of using Dual Space. Multiple accounts. Dual Space allows you to create multiple accounts for the same app, which can be useful for a variety of reasons. For example, you might want to have separate accounts for your personal and work life, or you might want to have multiple accounts for different social media platforms. Privacy. Dual Space can help you protect your privacy by keeping your personal and work accounts separate. Security. Dual Space can also help you improve your security by making it more difficult for hackers to access your personal information. Dual Space is a great app that can help you get the most out of your Android device. It's easy to use and can be a valuable tool for anyone who wants to have multiple accounts for the same app. If you're looking for a way to improve your privacy, security, or productivity, I highly recommend checking out Dual Space. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.